We humans consider ourselves to be the epitome of progress, pioneers of innovation. Yet in the grand cosmic tapestry, we're but fledglings struggling to take flight. Our current stance is not even a whisper in the classification of civilizations. We're not even a type 1 civilization. But imagine, just for a moment, the existence of a type 8 civilization. Just imagine a reality where the sky sheds its mundane identity, becoming an open passage to the stars. A realm where humanity has unraveled the universe's enigmas and harnessed its untamed energy to fuel the bounds of civilization. This isn't a distant dream. It's an astounding reality that stretches far beyond the grasp of our imagination. If you've ever wondered about the unfathomable capabilities of a civilization transcending the realms from Type 1 to Type 8, this video will answer your questions. Let's begin. The concept of civilizations evolving across vast timelines was introduced by Nikolai Kardashev, a Russian pioneer in the search for extraterrestrial intelligence, or SETI, in 1964. His brainchild, the Kardashev Scale, presents a classification system that categorizes civilizations based on their technological advancement and energy utilization. From Type 1 civilizations that harness the energy potential of their planet, to the unimaginable Type 3 civilizations that command the energy output of an entire galaxy, this scale becomes a roadmap to understanding the diverse trajectories civilizations might embark upon. At the heart of this intricate dance lies the dynamic interplay between energy and technology. The relationship is symbiotic. The more energy a civilization can harness, the more it can advance technologically, leading to the development of even more potent energy sources. This energy creates a self-reinforcing cycle, propelling civilizations along an upward trajectory of progress. Amid our modern achievements, our position remains humbling. On the Kardashev scale, humanity currently stands at the nascent level of a Type 0 civilization. This signifies that we haven't yet mastered the art of tapping into all the available energy on our own planet, nor have we established a sustainable global energy infrastructure. Our present energy consumption reveals our status, measured at 0.73 on the Kardashev scale, with an average power consumption of 18.4 terawatts, recorded in 2018. However, the theorizing of Michio Kaku, a prominent American theoretical physicist, offers hope. If we manage to increase our power consumption by a mere 3% annually, we could transition to a Type 1 civilization within a span of 100 to 200 years. This evolution to Type 1 implies an astonishing transformation. Such civilizations wield mastery over planetary energy sources, extending to harnessing energy from nearby stars. Their capabilities include interplanetary travel, mega-scale engineering projects, medical innovations that defy aging and disease, and even planetary weather manipulation. However, the Kardashev scale beckons us beyond Type 1. It beckons us to the tantalizing realm of Type 2 civilizations, entities that can encapsulate entire stars within colossal structures known as Dyson spheres, harvesting their energy on a scale beyond our current grasp. These advanced beings would have the capacity to construct such megastructures, capable of reshaping planets and societies. One star has ignited curiosity both among astronomers and the public, the enigmatic Tabby star. Positioned approximately 1,470 light-years away, within the Cygnus constellation, this distant luminous sphere was unveiled to the world through the lens of the Kepler Space Telescope in 2015. What sets the Tabby star apart is its perplexing light fluctuations, intermittently diminishing by an astonishing 20%. This irregular dimming defies conventional natural occurrences, triggering speculation that ventures into the extraordinary. Could this anomalous behavior be attributed to a flurry of comets crossing its path? Or might it signify the presence of an audacious Dyson sphere? Such an awe-inspiring structure, proposed by physicist Freeman Dyson, would envelop a star to capture its boundless energy. Within the realm of Type II civilizations, harnessing the might of an entire star through such a colossal construct becomes a plausible endeavor. Imagine the capability to manipulate a star's energy output, potentially even fabricating artificial gravitational forces and birthing black holes. Within their grasp lies the power to colonize entire star systems, painstakingly terraform planets and moons, and perhaps even engineer entirely new cosmic trajectories. Kardashev envisioned Type II civilizations as approaching godlike stature. Yet another tier beckons. The incomprehensible Type III civilizations. Envision a galaxy transformed, every star encircled by intricate Dyson clouds, channeling energy for these advanced beings. In this scenario, these entities wield propulsion systems beyond the limitations of light speed, crafting gravitational fields and electromagnetic forces with finesse beyond human comprehension. Intriguingly, the existence of such civilizations within our local universe has been considered exceedingly rare by astronomers. However, if they indeed exist, galaxies transmute into trivial habitats, while planets assume the role of inconsequential pebbles. These entities' mastery extends to manipulating the very fabric of space-time, dictating the trajectories of stars, and extracting energy from cataclysmic phenomena like supernovae and black holes. Yet the pinnacle of this cosmic ascent is the enigma of the Type IV civilization. These entities transcend the confines of galaxies, their reach expanding across billions of these cosmic clusters. They harness the energy output of countless stars, orchestrating these fiery behemoths to their will. To unlock such potential, these advanced beings would need to unravel the mysteries of physics beyond our current grasp, forging new principles that defy conventional understanding. Even more awe-inspiring lies on the horizon. A Type V civilization surges forth, not only detecting alternate universes, but also harvesting their energy. They might traverse dimensions, teleport between realities, and manipulate energy across the multiverse. Time itself could be harnessed, bending to their command. And then, the boundary between advancement and transcendence dissolves. The apex, the Type VI civilization, emerges, existing beyond space and time. These beings, akin to cosmic deities, might shape universes, birthing new realms while annihilating others at will. A Type VII civilization reaches the pinnacle of evolution, standing at the threshold of a reality that once seemed confined to the realms of science fiction. The culmination of unyielding ambition, relentless innovation, and unparalleled determination has propelled them to the coveted status of a Type VII, the revered Omega civilization. In this era of unparalleled achievement, they have harnessed the very fabric of existence itself. At the heart of this epoch lay a revelation that has been hinted at through the annals of human knowledge and myth, the secret to immortality. No longer are the boundaries of life tethered to fleeting biological forms. Instead, existence becomes an ethereal dance of energy and consciousness. The denizens of the Omega civilization have transcended mere flesh and bone, becoming entities of pure energy that roam the cosmos, unencumbered by the constraints of space and time. Within the matrix of virtual dimensions, the Omega civilization navigates with sublime mastery, traversing vistas that defied imagination. The manipulation of space-time becomes an art form, and each pocket dimension they encounter was crafted through the delicate manipulation of emptiness. These realms, each distinct and unpredictable, unveil landscapes of kaleidoscopic colors, teeming with life forms that bear no resemblance to earthly organisms. Barren wastelands lay adjacent to lush paradises, bridging the continuum of creation and contrast. The Omega civilization embarks on these interdimensional journeys with a voracious appetite for exploration, driven by an insatiable curiosity. In these enclaves of their own design, they discover novel challenges, untold knowledge, and exhilarating experiences. The pocket dimensions become the canvas upon which their creativity flourishes, an ever-evolving testament to their technological acumen and intellectual prowess. Yet among the wonders of these dimensions, one marvel eclipses them all, the gift of immortality. Through the meticulous encoding of atoms and energy, the Omega civilization has conquered the very nature of mortality. Individuals are no longer bound by the passage of time. Instead, they find perpetual existence within these constructed universes. As one dimension wanes, they seamlessly transition to another, an eternal dance of existence that transcends the limitations of finite life. Beneath the umbrella of this extraordinary existence, the Omega civilization evolves into beings of awe-inspiring potential. They traverse not only the expanse of dimensions, but also the spectrum of knowledge and capability. With each new dimension, they amass achievements that defy reason, feats of engineering that remake the laws of physics, innovations that transcend the boundaries of classical thought, and discoveries that extend the limits of human comprehension. Yet, as they soar toward the zenith of their evolution, might they encounter a dilemma that tests their indomitable spirit? An existential crisis looms, be it a cataclysmic natural disaster, an internecine conflict among factions, or an unraveling of cosmic fabric. Perhaps a choice presents itself. Succumb to annihilation, or forsake their home and embark on a cosmic odyssey. In the wake of their imminent departure, the Omega civilization might sow the seeds of a legacy that would remain etched in the history of the cosmos. But in the fabric of time, the echoes of their achievements and their enigmatic departure would beckon us to look beyond the known, to reimagine our past, and to acknowledge the boundless potential of our species. Might these whispers from the distant past serve as a testament to the continuum of human progress, an enduring journey that transcends epochs and connects us to civilizations that once navigated the same cosmic currents? As we chart our course forward, the legacy of the Omega civilization could serve as both inspiration and caution, reminding us that our ascent is not isolated, but part of an intricate interplay of time, space, and the human spirit. Yet even as we marvel at the idea of an Omega civilization, one question lingers in the cosmic wind. Are we alone? As we contemplate our place in the universe and the vast expanse that surrounds us, one can't help but wonder, could there be civilizations beyond even the realm of the Omega civilization? What are your thoughts? Share in comments, like, subscribe, and watch more content like this here.